In a Coastal Voices interview, Cheryl Gray McDonald recalls the good-natured ribbing that took place among students at Cape Hatteras School in the 1960s.
The people in Buxton and Hatteras used to call us kinnikeeters, yerpon eaters. We'd pretend we were angry, but we really thought it was just fun. All in fun. And we call the people in Buxton sea ticks.
Sea ticks?
Yes. And we joke the people in Hatteras about their low land. Can you imagine that? Us?